Obebi wa kire ho.
Mo hwe ne mame.
Obebi wa kire ho awonyem. Obebi wo ho no ma wonyem. Obebi wa wo peba. Ye fe ne moda. Ka ho ne bra.
There is a lady at the back by name Moda, who is pregnant. Bring her to me.
Me ye adwuma nyina no me preach ya me ye adwuma nyina me ho se me spirit ninam echire ho saa.
As I'm preaching, as I was preaching, as I was working, I saw my spirit hoving around at the back.
And the Lord said, "O baby, neti wono ye fe ne mother."
And the Lord said, "Look at something. There is a woman. There is a lady sitting there by name Mother.
Onyem.
She is pregnant.
She lano nebo mpaima ne proket nyinse na ansa no wapon.
Pray for her. Pray for her and bless her and protect the pregnancy for her before you close."
And I'm say, "Lord, say aday."
And I asked the Lord why.
And was say, "When they come home three, first one we nyinse ye pa." I say akola newu. Second one, when you say pa akola newu. This is a third one. Tibo ho ban yesa we owo ni be wi ase so a akola ni benya one day and we wi ase obewu. E dan so a we be wo ye Sunday. Enu mre be 5 p.m. Show akola no so be na sa to so three. Na fe die. Nyin se ni be bi okra enyina bi. Obi na ye sa. She is sharing tears.
So,
I am passing when you say, "Bibi Samana said."
Pastor, hi.
Eddie say.
First one, only 5 years no wuye.
Ono kwa o wolo.
Pastor.
O wolo only 5 years no wuye.
Pastor. Second one is me wolo ne wha no wuye.
Second one so wolo di say.
Ono de me wolo sada na no wuye Sunday.
Wo wo no Sunday.
Patcha.
Sa Sunday na no wi.
Patcha.
It when are you third?
Patcha.
Wo ni me di nkoma na.
Patcha de bi.
Ah, wo ni me nkasai.
Patcha.
Kanokre.
Patcha de.
Wo ma ma ni me ni me di nkomo.
De bi.
Ah, me kura se ne kwa me ni counseling no. Ka pa 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 pa. Wo se wo ni da bay?
Sunday.
Sunday. Sawa kwa mamia PM ono subewu ah me ye adwuma nyina me preach nyina me kase nyina me wose me amene na me kire ho me preach no me preach ya me ye adwuma nyina me preach nyina ah me wose me amesane na me kire ho age ba ko ehun se wawo gina wose hu wawo ho
ehun ba bi fofro
enye hu.
So scary.
Me me prophecy ni nya di fo nya sanya safo di ni bi o. Me hu mi ya me ho. Se a me na me gira me na me san nam hai.
Mm.
E na me na me chro na me se ana obi ni ma na me ya me sai gina ha. Ewurade se hwade e. De wi ya se me ya ma ko gina wo pemfo ho, wo se wo hu we. Ye fa ne mother. Wo ko ho a obi hu no. Wo ko ho a obi hu ti ye ne ho adwuma san wo po. Ye fa ne mother. Fre mother no. Na first one na wo nyin sai ye no. E wo ye na kola na wu. Second one, akola na we na to so third na obewu ni Sunday enumere 5 p.m. 5 p.m. we nsu bewu na to so third na owu we na we wu nsu dia nyin se ni bi mabio enye se oba beka se me mante na so kwa me hu me mense se wu bo sum no so ye beba sa kopem so betwa ne bra fe dia onwu bi Sunday and obewo owo ya dim akwa ne bewo obi na ye sade ye no My name is Angel Obu.
This is how the prophecy started. I, Angel Obu, I was blessing my children. All of a sudden, I was standing here and I saw my own self standing at the back. And the Lord told me that there is a lady who is pregnant, sitting at the back by name, Mother. Call her and pray for her before you close. Because this lady gave birth, the child died for the first time. This lady gave birth to another child, the child died. And this time around, this is the third pregnancy. This lady will give birth to a child around 5 p.m. and the day will be Sunday. The child will spend only one day on this earth and the child will die. And this lady came out and she said, Angel, first and foremost, my name is Mother. To add up, I gave birth to my first child. When my child was around 5 years, the child died. I gave birth to a second child and the day was Sunday. When the child was just a day, that very day, the child died. And Angel said, it is someone who is doing that. Because when this third pregnancy, when the child dies, this lady wouldn't give birth again until she gets to a menopausal age.
Angel, come and pray for her. So that she can deliver.
Angel, the bomb pie man said, yeah, obey me. I will.
Put your two hands in here. Pray.
On some meaning, a ton of fruit is on a bomb pie man.
Tiemio, na wini mi nyanko pa we.
Do like this.
Wawo bombi no. Tiemio, na mene na siyo.
Do like this.
Tiemi, tiemi, na wini mi nyanko pa we.
Alla.
Wawo bombi no. Tiemio, na mene na siyo. Mene na siyo. Tiemi, wini mi nyanko pa. Laya peni Jesus. Mene na siyo.
My last born angel obinim abom paya masiste obewa fane ho afane ba.
As my last born angel obinim has prayed for this lady, she will give birth suddenly. Go. I receive my blessings.
Or you feel to pray for someone again? You feel to pray for someone again? Hey, come. You feel to pray for someone again?
Yes.
Hey. Akolawe, all the typical church mama say, "Hey, ti mama wo ko ba Jesus di wachi ni hu no." O mama say na me dey na me hu. O say, "Mama, Jesus di wachi ko ba her angel na gina ha no." Angel we wetimi gina wa sa ma dey e che. O my mess media me who you. I just said my son die.
She can be telling the mother, mommy, you are walking around. Jesus Christ is following you. Can't you see him? And mommy will say, oh, I don't see him. Ah, there is a particular angel. There is a particular angel. The angel has been following you every day at times. The angel will be standing at a particular place till the day break. Can't you see the angel? Mommy said, no, unless I see them in my dreams.
Now you are standing, you see something. You are seeing something. Hey.
She said, I say, baby. I say, aye.
Look at her eye.
Ah. The angel is the one standing there. What for now, Jina?
My name is Angel Obinim. Also, her name is Angel Obinim.
Angel Obinim.
This is my last book.
Yes.
Pray for someone. Now walk away. You in Temwe or Sebra? Why no?
Be fast, she said it should come.
Come. Onaya
oya. Are you having problem with your leg?
You are seeing something. Wow. Okay, talk, let me see.
I have seen Doris on your face.
Mahu Doris, Ewanim. Mahu Doris, Ewanim. Angel, Doris is her name, as you mentioned. I don't know what to say. Bofo, me nearby said, Edin Doris now, boy, you know. Nidin de Doris. Whatever you are seeing, tell her.
I'm holding money and a husband.
What's it?
Mikrasika, any ekunu. Mikrasika, any ekunu. Mikrasika, any ekunu. Me boho, bosoba me boho.
You say you are holding what?
Money and a husband.
You are holding money and husband. Want to give it to her?
Let me hold you now, rock and roll.
Give her husband and their child.
Bompaye mano na manisika ene ekunu na osi hu se.
Angel, the woman said she is here because of her husband. She is 38 years. She has not married before, and she is in serious hardship. So what Junior Angel says is true.
So he is here because of husband and money.
And money.
Who wa hasel? Ede pa na wo pe.
Mi ba cho mi pe kunu eni sika.
Wo pe kunu ni sika.
Ba cho a.
Wo wa leda.
Ba cho da bi.
Wo nse ka wa da.
Mi ba cho da bi.
Wo wa 38 years.
Mi ba cho a.
Ye wo nse ka wa da.
Da bi da bi da bi da bi.
Se ye ye oba ho ade a se ne ka wa no.
Da bi da bi da bi.
Wo wa 38.
Mi ba cho a.
Ti de wa kuma so pa ne se.
Eni aware eni sika.
Jesus Christ.
So so man penny. Angel, minia bayi se one man who a jirin ne. Special President Angel Obinim Jr. My sister said she's marveled today. She is here. She's 38 years of age. Her heart desire is money and marriage. And you have rightfully said it. The prophecy is A-C-C-U-R-A-T-E. Accurate.
This
authentic.
Is- This is, let me use third or fourth Obinim. I am the senior Obinim. And the first Obinim is here.
Okay.
And the second Obinim
is also there.
In Spain.
Yeah.
So this is the third Obinim. This is the third born. The first one is here. Gifted. And the promise and the angel Obinim.
Yeah.
Pray for her.
Bompaye mano.
Or senior, junior want to prophesy today. Pray for their sister.
Bompaye mano.
Pray for her.
Bompaye mano.
Pray for her.
Pray for her.
About her marriage and money.
Pray and give the marriage, the husband and the money to her.
Hey, I'm Paul. Me who's warrior?
I see she's doing it.
Me who's a warrior?
I see she's doing it.
You two are seeing something.
Are you seeing something?
Give the microphone to him. Give the microphone to him. Come. Come and stand here. Angel, come and stand here. Junior Obinim, you to prophesy. Okay, I'm coming. My vision, my main answer.
I've seen a certain vision, let me do it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5,
brah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
The five lane, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
One, two, three, four, five.
Bra.
Come.
Bow and say,
open your palm.
Ufa kwentum badabe.
When did you arrive from where you went to?
Friday.
Friday, yeah.
He said, I came on Friday.
Omo ma 3 months contract. And 6 months and 1 year.
Epa chao, the edikani 3 months, no my 3 months can be. Okay.
Omo ma 3 months, and 1 year, no sa ma 3 months, no 1 year.
Yes, sir.
And this, and what, sir? And they say, no, open another contract.
Yes, sir.
What one, yes, I mean, kind. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Na me mo with them. Na me fa contract in sama. Why? If you say who fa control by enche.
Whilst you were sitting, I was told that I should call the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, the fifth person. I should just hit your palm, then give you another contract. When did you return from where you went to
go?
And he said, I was first given a 3 months contract, then they gave me another 3 months contract, which I'm done. Clap.
Prophesy.
Shankum.
Hey.
Who is by name Ochri here?
Wow, wow, he's here.
You have seen something about him. Ish.
Who is Ochri around here? And this man just stood up and said, I'm Ochri.
Kweku Ochri.
Bacha mia.
I can see that you are a Ghanaian, but you live in Gabon.
Bacha.
You are seeing what?
Me who say?
I'm coming. Junior, you are seeing what?
He's a Ghanaian, but he lives in Gabon.
Come again.
He's a Ghanaian, but he lives in Gabon.
Okay, it's true.
But I am from Gabon.
Jesus.
Me who said, we are Ghanaian now, so what's a Gabon? And the man said, yes, it's true. I am a Ghanaian, but I live in Gabon.
So koko nyaba mesu.
Again, I'm going. Still, you are seeing something. Still, you are watching something. Oh my God. Prophesy.
I can see your Gabon number.
You are seeing what?
His number, Gabon, in Gabon.
Gabon number. Not Ghana number. Okay.
0024.
107-577-825. Is your number? I'm not going to be able to do it.
repetition sin her. For so what for ya ya wo wo ya soja wo na wo na power of way. Wo wo ya soja wo na wo na power of way. Oh come come from
where is Mr. Watcher?
Mr. Watcher, where?
Obi ni mukabo number waha.
Bye, Bajoy.
Na make from mukabo number.
Davi.
Make from mini mukabo number.
Davi.
Obi ni mukabo number waha.
Bajoy Davi.
12 years boy. 12 years boy. Eti me Obi mukabo number. And I said because they won't kill Juma, why are they going to make Juma a panay?
Ah! Hey! Where is Mr. Ochri? Does anybody know your Gabon number in this auditorium? He said, no.
Do I have to record? Who shall say 16 years or no 12 years? Maybe shall say 16, but I'm going to come and show them. Why then?
What be to record?
Oh, Jawasem. I can be a senior.
I don't even know your Gabon number. And the man said, Angel, nobody knows. First and foremost, this is how it started. I can see you are a Ghanaian, but you live in Gabon. And Mr. Ochri said, it is clear. I am a Ghanaian, but I live in Gabon. Then he said, I can see your Gabon number. Then he started mentioning the numbers one after the other. And Mr. Ochri said, that is my Gabon number. Gabon number.
Pray for him.
Bumpire man.
Because he needs something.
Because Ohia Bibi.
You know what he needs. Have you seen what he needs? Eh? Have you seen what he needs? He needs what?
Money.
Bajoy, you need to be this girl.
You need money.
Bajoy.
I can see you need money, so I'm about to pray for him. And Mr. Ochri said, I am here because of money.
It is okay, or you want to prophesy again? It is okay.
Radia Casa will to me, Musa, and no me, but I
sorry,
what happened to me, Mr. Zero?
You are going mad. And I would you know? Free hobla. Okay, mo jin kom se ni bi wo ho. Hwede mo kire. Mo ntena se. Mo jin direct. What's he say?
Angel, I do enough for more. Me say I'm penny for come. I didn't see no.
I call 7-8 years. Say Timia Bobby Dean Doris. Say, me who say? Me puta sika. Any kunusi I say me mfama. 7-8 years. I call
7-8 years.
Now 12 years. Now 2 hours. What you want to be? What kwa kwa catch you will be free Gabon now.
Togo kura na keben ye. Togo. Any Cote d'Ivoire. Ana keben ye. Gabon.
Asa bo Gabon number.
Asa bo Gabon number.
Me kura me papa me kira me ni papa yi Gabon number.
Any one iso.
Na me translator kura me kira mankai number no. Me ya me kira ni chanye obu bon me number kura mankai ti ma amu bo. Translator.
Yo nga 0244 ni biya wo. Yo number nam se ebe se 13 numbers we say. 13. And that 0244.
Still, you are seeing the number in your eyes. Still. So you are seeing the number. Mention the number to me again.
0024-107-577-825.
Hey, my pawn. Baby. Make us some more power, sir. You bet my challenge you will be
never. If I say I have powers, can you challenge I will be him?